Tens of thousands of taxpayer dollars spent on gambling, a strip club, lingerie, causing scandal in a small Colorado town.
This was not a stranger that came in and did this to us. This is one of our own.
CBS4's Rick Sallinger investigates the accused fire chief.
I'm not guilty of this.
And a shocking admission.
Did you steal around $100,000 from that fire department?
Yes, sir.
Big scandal in a small town, tonight at 10 on CBS4 News.